There once was a girl named Jenny, whose virtues were varied and many, excepting that she was inclined always to make up her mind. And Jenny points a moral with which we cannot quarrel, as you will find. Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve she lit the candles, threw the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day. Jenny made her mind up when she was 12 that into foreign languages she would delve. But at 17 to Vassar it was quite a blow that in 27 languages she couldn't say no.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
To Jenny I'm beholden, her heart was big and golden, but she wouldn't make up her mind.
Foreign languages she couldn't say no.
Jenny made her mind up at 22. To get herself a husband was the thing to do. So she got herself all dolled up in her satins and furs. She got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers. Jenny made her mind up at 39. She would take a trip to the Argentine. She was only on vacation, but the Latins agree. Jenny was the one who started the good neighbor policy.
Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find.
For passion doesn't vanish in Portuguese or Spanish, and she wouldn't make up her mind.
She instituted the good neighbor policy.
Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. But gin and rum and whiskey play such funny tricks, and Jenny kicked the bucket at 76.
Jenny points a moral with which you cannot quarrel, makes a lot of common sense.
Jenny and her saga prove that you are gaga if you don't keep sitting on the fence.
Jenny and her story point the way to glory, to all men and womankind.
Anyone with vision comes to this decision.
Don't make up, you shouldn't make up, you mustn't make up, or never make up. Anyone with vision comes to this decision.